everyone. Well, I just want to do a quick report on my tomato plant boost video I did a couple of weeks ago. Couldn't be happier with how things are going. And if you missed that video, I'll put a link to it at the end. But basically, I added compost, bone meal, and Epsom salts and watered it in really well. And I want to show you what I'm finding out here about these tomatoes. I'm getting a ton of new green growth, which is super exciting because these plants were looking pretty yellow, lots of spotted leaves, which I trimmed up, lots of new green growth here, which is really exciting. And also this plant down here has some ripe tomatoes and a ton of new green tomatoes, which I'm super excited about. I wouldn't call it quite loaded down yet, but it's definitely a lot of improvement than it was a couple weeks ago. So you can see a whole bunch of new blossoms in here, which is super exciting. It means that there's some new tomatoes on the way. And this plant here, this one was looking really bad. Tons of brown, yellow spotted leaves. And we've got some new tomatoes here you can see coming out. And look at all this new growth. All these little shoots coming out here are brand new tomato leaves, which means that I'm hoping new tomatoes are on its way. So it looks like my tomato plant boost is a success. I'm hoping that we get some warm nights, which they are warming up, and that my tomatoes ripen up quickly before the cold weather hits. So thanks a lot for watching. Just wanted to give you that little report. And if you guys tried it, I hope it's working as well for you. So we'll see you next time.